jumpsuit just a little bit. All right. Ooh. Ooh. That must be interesting. You really? Okay. We're going to go now. I said we were international. We're going to go international now. Here from Santiago, Chile. He is a construction engineer by profession, and he's a tribute artist for Elvis since 2013. He's toured at different stages all across his country of Chile. He is currently paying tribute with a band composed of 12 musicians. Imagine traveling with 12 musicians. Boy, I just don't even want to know what that costs. He pays tribute to Elvis of the 70s. Here from Chile, say hello to Pedro, Ortiz, San Martin with a little song called Suspicious Minds.
We'll be right back.
around Guntown. I think that must be where he's from. Isn't it amazing how he can't speak English? He has an interpreter here. Now, if Elvis was from Chile, I don't know that I could do that. Not even knowing what I'm saying.